He's only gone and gotten himself an interview for a job that will hopefully not treat him like garbage just for taking a couple of days off and make him seem like the bad guy for using his allowed PTO. I know I've talked a lot of smack about this current job over the past few weeks, but I won't be there much longer. I've told myself that. By the time these videos are releasing, I'm not gonna be there anymore. So I don't really care that I'm talking about all of this stuff, but I was kind of treated like garbage. This morning, I got a phone call from another cold storage place. A friend of mine from my current job used to work at this place, and his brother-in-law still works there. So he contacted his brother-in-law, told him about me, told me I'm looking, told him that I had applied, which I did. And his brother-in-law went to the higher-ups, the guy doing the hiring or whatever, and almost immediately the guy called me this morning. So I've got an interview on Friday at 9 a.m. Now, I do also potentially have overtime on Friday at 11 a.m. So if the interview runs over, I might not make it for that, or I might be late, or I might just get there, because the interview is happening fairly close to where I currently work, so we might be fine. But I guess we'll figure all of that out on the morning of Friday. There's also the chance that they'll do what they've done every time I've been scheduled for overtime, which is send me a text in the morning saying, hey, don't bother, just come in at 3. Ugh. Anyway, I won't talk more about this until I actually have the interview on Friday. I'd like to kind of not... Now, I don't want to get my hopes up, but I'm somewhat confident I can get this job. I already did all like the pre-interview questions and stuff like that over the phone. This is literally just like an in-person follow-up, I suppose. Anyway, as for everything else, I woke up late, as expected, because I was up super late last night, but I speed-edited 6 vlogs. I've got them exporting, some of them are already done, so they're uploading. I got tomorrow's video up for the Let's Play channel, which is the finale of Pokemon Ranger, Shadows of Almia, the finale, episode 52. And then when I get home tonight, I'll do the metadata for those vlogs, and hopefully edit the rest of the ones that I still need to edit. I've decided that, because I didn't get them out today, I'll release 6 tomorrow, 6 the day after, and then the ones for the day after that, it's gonna be the last 3 of June and then the past half year, so I'll release all those on the same day. So 3 days from now, by the end of this week, I'm hoping I'm back on schedule with my old vlog releases. Again, won't mean much to you if you're watching this right now, but if this vlog is out in early April, then I'm still on track, and that is what I'm hoping for. I just gotta make it through these next couple of months of consistent vlog editing, and then I'm caught up, and it's done. I don't have to worry about it. It's kind of depressing because I was editing one of the vlogs from June of last year. And in that vlog, I say, I'm like 2 weeks from catching up, because at the time I was. I did the same thing that I'm doing this year with the catching up thing last year, and I was like 2 weeks from catching up. But then I got so busy and I fell even further behind, and then I just lost the motivation to keep editing. So I stopped and I failed to get caught up with only a few weeks left before I would have been caught up. Ugh, I knew it was gonna happen too, and I hate myself for it. But this time, 2021, what's the motto? No rushing. That's not related to anything that I'm talking about, but no rushing, and we're getting everything done this year. We're doing everything right. We're getting stuff finished. So it's happening. Anyway, if you haven't gathered, I'm on my way to work. Hopefully this is one of the last weeks I have to work at this place. I don't mind the job. I should mention that. The actual job and the work is fine on a good day. On a bad day, when it's super crowded and there's nowhere to put any pallets, it becomes very annoying. It's honestly just the way that I've been treated that made me want to leave. Like, 2021, I'm taking no bullshit, and that was some bullshit. So, bye. Tonight, I actively chose to sacrifice going to bed so that I could get a boatload of vlogs edited. And by boatload, I mean 9, but still, that's a decent amount. They've been exporting as I've been editing them. I put them into Media Encoder and let them go as I was editing. And I think it worked out overall, because now I'm done. I don't have to sit here and wait for 9 to export. I only have to sit here and wait for 3 and a half to finish exporting. These are the vlogs that I'm gonna release the day after tomorrow. The vlogs that I'm releasing tomorrow are already up. I still need to do the metadata for them, but they're up. You may be asking, well, why not wait until tomorrow to edit these? And also, only 6 of these are going out the day after tomorrow. The other 3 are going out the day after tomorrow. You may be thinking, why the hell are you doing them all now then? Why didn't you go to bed? It's 5 a.m. by the way. Well, you see, in the morning, I have overtime. 11 a.m. I have to be at work. 6 hours from right now, I have to be at work. The following day, Thursday, 10 a.m, I'm recording Booster Pack with Zach. We've got a session scheduled. I'm not gonna bail on him. So that is what's happening on my Thursday morning. Friday morning, I have that interview at 9 a.m. And then also, again, potentially overtime at 11 a.m. Given how this week has gone at work, I'm assuming the overtime will most definitely happen. So basically, the next 3 days that I have work, I'm very busy in the morning. So I just did all of this now. A little bit earlier in the night, like maybe an hour to an hour and a half ago or something like that, whenever I finished the first 6 of these 9 vlogs, I was like, oh, I'm gonna go and lay down for a little bit. I'm just gonna go lay down, I'll be fine. But then I was like, no, don't. Every time you go to lay down for just a little bit, you don't wake up for way too long. So I had this sitting at my desk. Butter's G Fuel. It's kind of watered down now, but I've been sipping on this every now and again. It's been keeping me going. I pushed myself through. I got those last 3 done. The next video to come out after these 9 is the past half year video, because this is the end of the June vlogs from last year. So of course there's a past half year that comes out right after that, and that's super easy to put together. It's mostly put together because as I export a vlog, I put that vlog's title into the past half year project. So it's basically done. I've just got to add these into it. So the plan now is to wait for these to finish exporting, get them uploaded, which that part's not as important, but I'd like to have them up. I need to make the thumbnails for all of these. I've got screenshots from the vlogs sitting on my desktop. I just haven't actually made the thumbnails yet, and I need to do the metadata for the ones that are coming out tomorrow. There's 6 of them uploaded. I've scheduled them, and I did that because none of the metadata is done. They don't have like completed titles or anything like that, descriptions, tags, all that stuff. But I scheduled them, because that way, if I don't get that stuff done, they're gonna publish in an unfinished state, and that's just kinda gonna motivate me to get that done. But yeah, that's been my night. That has been my night tonight. Work was actually, it went really smoothly. Like, it wasn't the best day ever, but it was smooth. It was passable. I came out of work, and I sped home, and I was just in a decent mood, so I was like, you know, I'm just gonna get going on this. That's what I did. But that is going to be it for today's vlog. My lips are dry. That's going to be it for today's vlog. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. And I'll see you guys then. When hopefully I don't die at work from lack of sleep.